I'm not the one who's supposed to be the one. Well, I have a sort of suggestion. And that is this. That before we decide either to save the planet or to destroy it, we pause for a moment of silence. I mean real silence, in which we stop thinking. And experience reality as reality is. Because after all, if I talk all the time, I can't hear what anyone else has to say. If I think all the time, I have nothing to think about but thoughts. So I'm never in touch with the real world. Now what is the real world? Find out. And if you get with reality, all thoughts will be. An idea. It is not work. Reality is